Hello, my brothers and sisters. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are coming from. If today is your first time come across my video, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification so that anytime, any day I go live or I post video, you will be the first to see. Okay, let's go there. Yes, I don't come again. Today, waiting at they come now, the same this man where then they call Apostle Suleiman. You understand me? Or I know say this man before, he don't enter one igbese before when he this one woman don't come out from Canada where he won't kill this girl. Because this girl talk about waiting happen. After did and done, this girl, he go give this girl money. We don't know how he do. And you know, say Nigeria, when you not get person, you come, they deal with person, where get person. After did and done, now you will come back. And I don't still remember that small girl where come and say that minister for Osun State won't sleep with her. He come manage, come out, they can't do video for her. You see later, say him papa and mama come, they beg. See me, they leave the man, say the matter don't settle him. Say na misunderstanding. Later, Suleiman can't still go pay this woman. We don't know how they work out, how they threaten him. You know, now you get money, now you police they work with, now you army they work with, now you everything they work with. You now, you are no person, nobody will hear your voice. This woman still come out, he say, now people pay and me, he take black majors in Suleiman. Okay, now, another one don't come out, oh. Please, I will leave the video for now, more now, watch. Thank you so much, stay tuned and watch.
They can attest to all of this. All of these things I'm saying are not new to anybody in Omega Fire Ministry, especially those who were in Auchi and all of that. So that was it. And then one of the days that my wife went to Auchi and came back, you know, this was 6 months after we had our daughter, 6 months going to 7 months. She came back from Auchi to Osun State and she called me privately. She called me to the room and said that 2 days after that she wanted to talk to me. And that her conscience was killing her over something, you know, she considered too abominable to conceal. So, and I said, what was it? And she said that while in Auchi, that Apostle John C. Suleiman, you know, lodged her in Uyi Grand Hotel. Many of you knows Auchi, know Uyi Grand Hotel. And that he came there and slept with her. And in the moment he said that, the first thing, you know, that came to my mind was about my daughter. And immediately I asked, I said, where was Michelle? Because that was the name of my daughter. She said to me that Michelle was on the bed, pushed aside, and I asked her a question. I said, you mean you slept with a man, but my daughter on the bed? Then I had to let it go because there was nobody I could tell, and I could not fight Apostle Johnson Suleiman. If I had mentioned it to my family, if I had mentioned it to her family, nobody would believe me. And if I sent her away, the question if people would want to know what happened. And for the fact that she spoke to me of her own free will, I had to let it go. I forgive her. After about two days thereabout, I told her, I've forgiven you. And that was how we kept on. And the amorous relationship between her and Suleiman continued. But one thing I knew was that my wife was hypnotized. This was not the woman I got married to and I knew for over 11 years. You know, so that was it. And eventually, you know, the situation degenerated and all of that. And eventually, in the 2018, I had some issues with that.
You don't see as this man they cry now. You don't see how this man they cry. This man they cry because why? He they hurt time saying picking day 6 months. Suleiman carrying why go the disguagua for inside hotel. Wow. Why must Suleiman rent carry person wife go inside church inside hotel go the disguagua? Where then talk am on where be member when on I don't day depressed on I believe in a church on I go get better man on I go get better woman on I don't carry this issue for no head it not be Hindu and not be Hindu and then pay them me on I continue the fool myself for now I don't open church for the woman So now after he don't do, he don't open church for the woman. I bet more I watch where the woman now they do miracle for people. More I watch. After he don't go sleep with a man, oh, she get husband, he go to sleep with a man. Now they do miracle for other one. You see, that is why crime can never finish in our country called Nigeria. Crime is still coming. Wait more I watch him. Me. When I don't see and now how he did see vision. Best where they sleep around with him picking when he born under 6 months. He still they see vision for people. Oh, these women, you know, say now women, you know, see them. Now them food there, yeah, women, their brain be like coconut head, like children head. You understand me? Then too believe in prayer, in prayer, in prayer. They forget say what they need to find out by themselves. They just they go, they pray. Maybe they pray, no one. They pray all the time. You teaching at this prayer and I go solve your problem. You have to pray. Pray is good. But not too much pray with all these evil pastors. No. That this Suleiman now don't open church for the pastor, for the woman now. The woman now don't become pastor now. I beg on now. More na use on our brain now. Because this life, if you not use your brain, they go help you use your brain for you. So please, I want to show now the former girl where don't come out before, where don't complain, waiting Suleiman do him. After did and done, I can't come out, I can't say he dey blackmail. Smart, he go still end up because he get money and he get mumu followers where they believe say they will get gain out of that. So nobody go feel greedy. So anything where these people they talk, nobody go hear them. You understand? Now only us where they use our brain, now we feel hear them. Even this my media where are they, so some people go there against them. Where some people go there against them. See, later more now watch how in wife they come out, the wife come they talk, they preach, they talk say then they blackmail your husband. So may I let you know, so who you for join? You for join the other people, not your husband you go join. You forgetting that evil deed where your husband they do not there enough for they get with one or they get today now. So when he be say in a truth person, when he see say you they do nonsense, he go talk and come out. But if you marry wife, when he be say they day behind you, anything will happen to you, go day behind you. So no problem. More now continue to do evil. They do evil, they go. One day will not continue. I come in peace. Thank you so much, my people.